My home seems quiet, too quiet. An eerie stillness grips the walls. Check my phone, no missed calls. My girlfriend's sound asleep, but she's sprawled out across the bed, full spread. Lean over and kiss her forehead. Slowly rising, tiptoe on to the kitchen to eat some leftover chicken. Intuition, signal a feeling. Something the universe is concealing. But I don't have a reason to feel this anxious, so just calm down, Neals. You've been out the game, living foreign. They can't bust you if you ain't scoring. Take a deep breath, take it easy. Hit the couch and watch some TV.
Senator Paul Ronald was pressured by his party to resign today after evidence acquired in a sweeping online sting operation revealed his ties to a slew of violent feminist organizations. Senator Ronald was the most vocal opponent to last year's telecom merger that formed the Syndicate, leaving some critics to posit that his ouster was simply part of a vengeful political witch hunt. Documents provided by the Federal Bureau of Telecommunications detail how the newly streamlined process for law enforcement to make electronic surveillance requests has greatly boosted efficiency.
My circus, not my monkeys, not my problem, just the country's. So what if the politicians got bunkies on all these other companies? Citizens who obey the law, don't get spied on, not at all. So my fear's irrational, all hell corporate, national. Who cares what you buy when you're online shopping? What about the porn that you're watching? What about the girls that you're stalking behind your girlfriend's back? Is that shocking? Cell phone tracks the places you're walking and all that flies gears that you're rocking. No one will possibly use that data against you sometime later. That's how I feel now, I've changed. Spent too long going against the grain. Ain't no reason to fight the main. Got a good life and I can't complain. Water's heated, food is tasty. Got this couch on sale at Macy's. Lease a brand new black Mercedes. Blasting beats from the 1980s. Ignorance is bliss indeed. And the old me probably in a sea. But the prospect of losing all that I've gained taught me to shut up and stay in my lane. Leave the sofa, wash my dishes. Replace plate and flip the switches. Walk in bedroom, lift the sheets. Close my eyelids, back to sleep.
In an effort to make the government's surveillance of the internet easier, the Syndicate has amended their terms of service today to refuse routing of any type of encrypted traffic on their ubiquitous backbone, except for a handful of authorized companies who have been pre-approved by the Federal Bureau of Telecommunications. Other companies who wish to apply for the exemption may do so on the FBT's website after filling out a few simple forms and paying a non-refundable processing fee of $2,000. Net neutrality and privacy advocates are up in arms about the changes, announcing their intention to file lawsuits attempting to block the new proposal.